The expectations for you now are exponentially different than they were this time last year, even last fall. Have you talked to coaches and kind of talked about what to expect and how to compose yourself as this new role in the team?
Not yet. I mean, I don't think, I think I'll handle it well and just got until the guys on the field with me, so no pressure.
Keith looked kind of trim out there. Looked pretty healthy. What are you seeing from him as opposed to what you saw last year?
Man, he's back. Keith Marshall's back, and I'm excited about that. I look forward to Keith having a great year.
AJ Terman, too, he looked pretty strong.
Yeah, they all look good, I'm excited.
Now that you're a year into this, how much more important is consistency, routine for you when people know about you now?
I mean, just got to stay with what I always done, just work hard, continue to stay focused, just don't get sidetracked and just keep going hard.
Some guys talked about this earlier, but have you seen the team? They've been in a little better shape this year, would you say?
I mean, our team?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. I think we are in good shape, from winter workouts, man. It was hard. We ran so much. God, we ran a lot. I think it's paying off.
I have to ask you, not many freshmen in college go work out with their old high school at spring break. Did you have any options to go, to the beach somewhere fun, or did you just want to?
Yeah, but I never went to have spring break, go to the beach in high school. I always ran track, so nothing new to me. Just cameras happened to be there that day.
Did you feel like you were more of a celebrity when you went back there? I'm sure you were already a household name, and now you're kind of a homecoming. How'd that go for you?
Well, that's home. People don't really bother me. I mean, some people do, but I just very polite and do what they say, do what they ask.
Hey,
this question
at the beginning.
Obviously, the quarterback,
passing game, you guys feel like it's
obvious
you got a
really good start. I don't think it'll be the same as always been. Passing game going to develop. It always will and always has. Little come. Just got to get the quarterbacks going and get the wideouts going. Get some changes both of them and the running backs, too. So I think when we get comfortable.
The sample size isn't as big, but working with Coach Schottenheimer as opposed to working with Coach Bobo in the film room, but then finally getting out there on the field with him today.
That was a question.
Just working with Coach Schottenheimer, the difference in the film room on the field finally as opposed to Coach Bobo?
They're pretty much the same, the different terminology, but they're both very great coaches. They're just coaching us and getting us ready, so I think as a player, we're prepared either way it goes.
Is it weird not having Todd here, and do you feel like you have to step into more of a leadership role now?
I think we all got to lead. We all got some of the best leaders on the team. But yeah, I miss Todd. He's a character. He keeps us laughing when we're not practicing. But we're trying to go. He's there leading us and getting us ready to go. But yeah, I miss Todd now.